are performing direct laryngoscopy and biopsy the carcinoma in the oropharynx. In the case suspected carcinoma of the oropharynx, we do the procedure under general anesthesia like this. Biopsy should be performed. Delicate tissue is needed for pathologist. The site of tumor should be located accurately, and stop bleeding should be done. Procedure should be done under general anesthesia.